it where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.